Central Noble still in the conference title hunt. The Cougars 5-1 in the NECC heading into Friday's game with Garrett. Third quarter action. Kiara Bolin nails the bucket right there, and Central Noble up by 17 at 29-12. Melissa McCoy, I'm telling you, she's the real McCoy, having a nice season as she drills it from straight away. It's a 32-15 lead. You'll see Grace Swank here with the stick back as Central Noble keeping pace with the conference leaders, 39-29.